To the UK, and Queen Camilla has visited King Charles in hospital in London. The King is recovering from treatment for an enlarged prostate. It is not known how long he will remain in hospital in central London. He was admitted for what Buckingham Palace says was a scheduled treatment.